Last year we asked, can you portage a Christmas tree? And we proved that yes, yes you can. This year we're stepping it up a notch and we're asking, can you canoe a Christmas tree? Introducing Operation Tree Floater.
Can we change the name?
Operation Tree Float. We'll start at 8:30 a.m. Head to the tree farm and pick up a tree. Pick up the canoe. Meet Mom at 12:30 to film us.
This is really stupid.
Put the tree in the canoe and go for a paddle. Head home, decorate, mission accomplished.
Provided it doesn't float the canoe.
Introducing Operation Tree Float.
Oh no!
God, Operation Tree Float.